Human, I am so grateful. The lakes! We did it! Oh, human, I am so grateful. My sisters may still not be friendly, but this blessing will protect you from their magic. If you are wise, you'll use it to return safely to your home. The lands ahead belong to the goddess. I advise you not to set foot there.
Thank you. her.
War of the Goddess.
It's my fault. I hated everyone. I just wanted to get away. I thought the cult could do something for me, could make me powerful. Also, I thought my father and the others just didn't understand them, just as they don't understand me. But they really are evil. When I refused to betray my own people, they planned to sacrifice me to Nerthis instead. You saved my life in the nick of time. I'll go and talk to my father and apologize. But please, don't tell anyone how stupid I was. It's better if they don't know. You came here to fight them, did you not? Beware of the ancients.
suck.
Holy shit.
Sacrifice.
Want another?
Thank you again, Hero, for everything. I went to Cunobelanus, our cook, and he agreed to make me his apprentice. So I may never become a powerful shaman. But my cauldron's magic will still make people happy and healthy. How does that sound?
Thank you so much for rescuing my son. We talked a lot, and I see now that I shouldn't have forced him. I suppose I'll just have to find someone else who wants to continue my work one day. I want to hold him here, but my senses tell me to stop.
Feel the presence of the gods. Goodbye, stranger.
Holy shit.
Thank you. Yes, stranger. We go to Scandia very often, yes we do. Cloth and food going up, furs and amber coming down. But not right now, no. Look at this terrible weather. Some angry god is having a fit. Could it be true that Donar has turned against us? No, my friend. We have to sit this one out. Cursed trolls. No, really, we have our own problems. Not only are we stuck here, but these rascally trolls used our dire predicament to make off with some of our cargo. And the beer. Oh, the beer. We have to try and get it all back, I suppose, once this cursed storm subsides. I wouldn't want to sail without a hearty drink first, even in calm seas. You would not want to help, would you? You really are in a hurry, are you?
Yes, I managed the stowage on the ship, but I'm starting to feel that seafaring isn't for me. Have you seen the storm? Still, maybe I can help you. Goodbye.
You should know that King Jilfai is no stranger to the Azir. They said that he has been tricked by them on several occasions in the past. Once, many years ago, he fell for what he thought was a vagabond woman. In exchange for a favor, she seduced him into promising her as much of his land as she and four oxen could plow in one day and one night. In truth, however, she was the Azir called Gafun, goddess of the harvest, and the oxen she used were her four strong sons, who had all been fathered by a giant. So, during the day and night, their plow turned over a vast area of land, so deep that it left a hole which is now the Lake of Vernon. And they took that land away from Jilfai's kingdom and dropped it into the sea, creating this very island we are now standing on, in the same shape as the lake.
Thank you.
Yes, cloth,
clothing,
but also...
Nord, have mercy on us!
You really are in a hurry, are you? Well, let me... They took the beer, definitely the beer, and my personal supplies as well, and, yes, another bundle of cloth at least. If you really can retrieve it all, I guess I would ferry you. Yeah, you could come along. But take care. Those little pests are cunning and bite worse than an angry.
Thank you.
You have it all? Oh, and my beer! Stranger, you are indeed wonderful. Just give me a moment. You know what? Damn this storm! I have seen further. We can go right now if you want. Cara smiles on the brave! Here we are, stranger. We made it after all, didn't we? You can find Jilfi's court just the other side of the beach. Or if you want to go further north, look for my brother, Nidbald. He runs that route.